I feel like I could alter the way I hold the bat and hit. I don't know how well I would do it, but I think fielding, you know, opening and closing my gloves is a little tough, but like I said, I think I could do that too.
You're obviously a guy that likes to be there every day. I mean, how difficult is this to not be there, especially given, you know, where you guys are, Yankee series, all that other stuff?
It's frustrating, no matter what it is. I mean, if I'm not able to play, it's frustrating, so whether it's a thumb or anything.